everywhere, or soon will be. Where is it you plan to run to?
We're going to Kirkwall, in the Free Marches.
Kirkwall? My, but that is quite the voyage you plan. So far, simply to flee the Darkspawn.
Our home is gone, and we have nowhere else to go.
I see. Hurtled into the chaos, you fight, and the world will shake before you. Is it fate or chance? I can never decide. It appears fortune smiles on us both today. I may be able to help you yet.
Anything you could do for us would be appreciated.
Should we even trust her? We don't even know what she is.
I know what she is. The Witch of the Wilds.
Some call me that. Also Flemeth. Asha Belinar. An old hag who talks too much. Does it matter? I offer you this. I will get your group past the Horde in exchange for a simple delivery to a place not far out of your way. Would you do this for a Witch of the Wilds? Mm.
We don't have much choice.
We never do. There is a clan of Dalish elves near the city of Kirkwall. Deliver this amulet to their keeper, Marathari. Do as she asks with it, and any debt between us is paid in full. Before I take you anywhere, however, there is another matter.
No, leave him alone.
What has been done to your man is within his blood already.
You lie!
She's right, Aveline. I can feel the corruption inside me.
There must be something we can do.
The only cure I know of is to become a Grey Warden.
And they all died at Ostagar.
Not all, but the last are now beyond your reach.
Yep, there's at least two of them left.
Aveline, listen to me.
You can't ask me this. I won't.
Please. The corruption is a slow death. I can't.
He's your husband, Aveline. I can't decide his fate.
Be strong, my love.
That must be a strong sword to go right through armor. I should say a strong dagger.
Without an end, there can be no peace. It gets no easier. Your struggles have only just begun.
Flemeth!
I thought that might interest you.
You expect me to believe a myth swooped out of the wild to save the champion?
Oh, come now, Seeker. Do I need to recite the tale of the Warden as well?
No. Perhaps I shouldn't be surprised to hear of her involvement.
I liked my version better, too.
What else aren't you telling me, then? Did she send someone with the champion?
In a matter of speaking.
So it's true. Continue. But if you tell me they all flew to Kirkwall on a dragon...
Nothing so fanciful, I assure you. The witch kept her word and got them to Gwarren, where they took ship. They sailed north across the waking sea, lashed by terrible storms. 2 weeks they spent in that dark hold, packed in with the fearful and the desperate. And then they saw it. Kirkwall, the City of Chains. Long ago it was part of the Imperium, slaves coming from far and wide to work the quarries. Now, it's a free city, but I use the word loosely. Sail through those black cliffs and you'll see what the slaves of old saw. The gallows, welcoming you. That's where their ship landed, with all the rest.
And now we're in Kirkwall. Between this cast and the next one, I'll probably be installing the game onto my hard drive so it runs a bit smoother.
Anyone into the city.
What? There can't be.
It's true. Look at them all.
Are we really surprised? Everyone's fleeing the Blight. Just as we are.
And they would throw us all back to the wolves. Unbelievable.
So long as we're all safe, that's more important.
We need to find Gamlin. Our family has always been highly regarded in Kirkwall. He can do something, I'm sure of it.
Let's hope he received your letter.
The guards seem to be reporting to that man. Perhaps we should speak to him.
And perhaps I should look around a little. And by little, I mean there's really not much to look at. Yeah, welcome to Kirkwall.
Get back to the crowd, you lot. Trying to bully your way through won't get you into Kirkwall any faster.
But you do intend to let us in.
We have enough poor of our own in the free marches. We don't need you refugees piling up here like a midden's heap.
There must be someone in charge I can speak with.
Yes, yes, always the same story. You want in, talk to Captain Yuald. I'm just here to keep you refuse from climbing the walls.
Mm-hmm.
How did your family escape Lothering? Almost everyone who hadn't fled.
My oldest sister. She wasn't with us. I don't think we'd be here.
But you seem quite skilled as well.
I'm not my sister.
Yeah, you're not a mage. Hmm. Okay, just looking around, making sure there's nothing to pick up before I go to the main story.
I've already told you, I can't give you any more for them.
But that was everything we have. It's all we brought with us.
And I feel for you, Sarah, but it's the best I can do.
If they just let us into the city, I could get 3 times that price.
Myron?
Your business is done.
But...
Now then, what can I do for you, Sarah?
I didn't think there'd be any stores here in the fortress.
There are many merchants who come here right now who can't afford the bribes to enter the city. So the Templars suggested having someone set up shop, temporarily. And I am the lucky man.
You mean you paid your own bribes to be here?
If they allowed everyone to set up shop, this place would turn into a bazaar. Sadly, there's only so much I can do for those Ferelden's poor sods.
I'm sure you're very broken up over it.
I meant you. Folks like yourself.
I don't need anything.
As you would.
Yeah, he's a bit of an asshole. But yeah, if you notice, the staves actually have blades on them.
Let us through, you flaming blighter. We're not staying in this pit.
Then get back on your ship and leave. Kirkwall has no more room for refugees.
The ship's already gone. We've paid good coin to get here.
You and half of Ferelden. There's nothing I can do. The city is full.
You wouldn't be out here if nobody could enter.
That's right. We've seen you let lots of people through.
Citizens and merchants that make it worth our while. I'll assume that you don't have any more coin than these gentlemen. We've been letting you Ferelden's in for months. You're too late. There's no more room.
But we've got family here.
I've heard claims like that 1,000 times already. Trust me. We'll find some ships to take you all back to Ferelden, eventually. Until then, you stay here.
Our uncle is Gamlin Amel. He knows we're coming. Surely someone could find him.
Gamlin? I know that name.
He's a nobleman here in the city. Our family has an estate.
A nobleman? The only Gamlin I know is a weasel who couldn't rub 2 coppers together. He comes back, I'll bring you to him. But I don't have time to...
What? You're gonna let them through?
I didn't say anything about...
We've been here for 4 days. They just got here.
That's it. We're carving our way out of here. Men!
And time for stupid fight.
Unbelievable.
Captain, are you all right?
I am, no thanks to you. Where is everyone? Go find them. I want this kept under control. You have my thanks. Look, I can't get you into the city. It's not my decision. But I'll find your uncle and bring him here.
It's been 3 days. This waiting has to end.
I'm sure it won't be much longer. Gamlin must still...